protects me from any and all dangers.
Songyong Castle is in danger after being surrounded by the enemy. We must hurry to its rescue. I must reach the castle as quickly as possible. I shall take the shortest route available.
The shortest route? People like you always look for shortcuts. Well, this is my chance to get the jump on everybody. Even if I tried to stop him, it's not like he'd listen. I'd love me to focus on my own task.
Thank you for coming with me. Let us carry out this mission together.
I will not let you go any further. Even if I must face you alone, you will not pass here.
Hey, I'm here too, you know. Can't you see me? It's always the same wherever I go.
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
I am going to make this a fight everyone will remember.
Charge of the boulders.
Fighting alone is a poor tactic. I shall exploit your inferiority.
I see you're getting a little carried away with yourself. I'll cool you off.
This appears to be as far as we go.
Name's Mata. It's a pleasure to meet you.
I am in your debt. However, I'm not sure how we can hope to match the enemy's strength.
I only need a single blow.
You will lend me a hand? I am in your debt. That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
Your strength is worthless against my strategies. The Wei reinforcements seem to be quite capable. We must fall back from the front lines and rethink our strategy.
You will lend me a hand? I am in your debt.
Know the terror of facing Ma Chao in
battle. Your assistance was most timely, brother. We have our thanks.
I shall remember you. Next time we meet, I will be the victor.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
I'm grateful for your assistance.
I feel capable of anything.
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
I thank you for the reinforcements.
This is where we will put a stop to the enemy's advance.
We've dealt with those bothersome enemies. Close the gates before they can breach the castle walls again.
They have taken up a defensive position, just as I anticipated. Now we shall begin the construction of our siege weapons.
The enemy appears to be using siege weapons to attack the castle. Master Zhong Hui, we should head to those hills.
We can dump dirt down on the enemies and disable their weapons.
Okay.
Did you really think I hadn't already thought of that?
It's unusual for the two of them to agree on anything. I hope this isn't a sign of bad things to come.
My lord, Wu reinforcements have arrived. There seems to be an almost limitless number of them.
Perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
The weapons are complete. Now we shall advance on Shangyong Castle.
My lord, Shu reinforcements have arrived as well. They also appear to be great in number.
Watch this!
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
We simply need to manufacture more.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Watch this!
Such a fine display of skill.
I have much to learn.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Now is our chance. Coordinate our assault and bring down the castle.
It's no use! The enemy is pouring into the castle!
It's only a matter of time before Shangyong Castle falls. We must keep an eye on it while fending off the enemy assault.
We must change our strategy. Have the ambush troops attack the Wei forces.
Strength. I'm pulling back for now.
I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come and show me the might you possess.
This is our chance to make a difference. Follow me and we will take over the area. I couldn't push back the enemy. At least I can protect the Chancellor.
You want a scrap? You don't stand a chance.
I guess you will do for an opponent.
It shall be my pleasure to face the battle.
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the God of War?
You cannot escape me. That's enough for now. Now remember this.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
There is still much I need to accomplish. I shall withdraw for now.
You cannot escape me.
I'll be back after I put on some more muscle.
I'm going to have more heads.
Officers?
You suck! They shouldn't be sending them to fight me!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Seems that Wei has no officers capable of leading them into the future.
Stand your ground and face me.
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
strong!
Doesn't the enemy value their officers? If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
Our assault on Shangyong failed. I must remember these warriors from Wei who were able to defeat me.
It matters little whether you remember us or not. You are not likely to survive our next encounter anyway.
I've defeated the greatest strategist in the land. I'm something special, if I do say so myself.